fighter! Come one, come all! It's time for a game of... Welcome, welcome! The rules of the game are simple. Outrun your opponents, take the flag from the middle of the field, and bring it back to your starting position to score. If the opposition holds the flag, you must knock them down to steal it. Be the first to capture the flag 3 times, and the golden mask may yet be yours!
Make it look easy.
We have a winner! You've protected your flag and captured the enemies. You've proven yourself a warrior without fear, an inch ever closer to victory. Who's next? Step right up! Welcome! Benvenuti! Are you ready to test yourselves with a game of speed and endurance? Many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple, but finishing it, near impossible. Start when you're ready. The first contestant to beat the course record is one step closer to the golden mask. Thank you. Fastest and strongest in Venezia. You are now one step closer to the grand prize. Step right up. Join the fight. Do you have what it takes to defeat your opponents? Benvenute Lottatori! The game is simple. There's only one rule, no weapons. Fight until you are the last man left standing. Will it be you or two? Who will win the Golden Mask?
This one thinks himself some kind of campione. Go on, Dante. Show him how sadly mistaken he is.
Is there nobody else to challenge our man in the ring? Do we have a winner? Ah, we have combatants.
So that's how it's going to be, eh?
Not you! Ah, nice try!
Conclusion. Come see our winner claim his golden mask. Our winner has proven himself the fleetest of foot, the strongest of champions, the wisest strategist, and clearly a favorite of the ladies. With four games won, lealmente, the winner of the golden mask is... the winner of the golden mask is Dante Moro.
Congratulations. We'll see you this evening.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
I suppose it
wasn't... If you seek fair prices for quality work, you have come to the right man.
All right. Lead on.
All right. You know what to do.
Questo faresti rizzare anche un morto!
Andiamo a dare amiche che ci si diverte insieme!
E su! Dammi un bacio!
Lo fai lo sconto ai militari!
What happened to you? You made me sick!
Somewhere on a rooftop, there's a hero in the mood. Fear him not lest you would.
Lidan. Ciao, bello.
Spend an hour you'll never forget.
I've great metal work here.
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Find him.
Hurry on. Come on, they're coming.
Oh no, Mama's going to kill me. It was for the soup to help Mama's condition. She's going to hit me with that cane.
You!
Say morto!
Ranger man, true.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda. He's not leaving the boat. We'll have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. He'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it! We'll be stopped. The one who stopped the murderer with. It's us.
No. It's too soon. I'm not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
No!
Beautifully done!
Yes, che spettacolo!
A true hero!
You must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, that can be arranged. Girls!
Ezio, Ezio! Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
Hey!
Pay attention, Robson, Templars. I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's gonna be all kinds of loot in there.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
One man's coin is as good as another's.
Let my experience garnish you in the finest style available.
wise purchase. Good day, signore.
Milano has nothing on me.
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Come, don't be shy. I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarico, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarico for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied, and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Piccolo! Stop!
Get there! You will not!
Eccolo! Get him!
A crime!
Don't be shy.
You should feel better now, but take care in future. If it wasn't a busy moment, I'd stop and get to know you much, much better.
Please! Help!
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Dignity for a bit of coin! Realize you are in service to a traitor and a coward! Oh! You think I don't know why you chained me up? You think I don't know who told Silvio to come and save? I would fight the beetle of a master since before most of you were even rumors in your father's eyes! Let me out! unico pensiero sarà spiccarmi dal tronco quelle denti di cazzo e ti carvare per il culo!
And I've no intention of matching us in either.
About goddamn time! I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
Find right, this way.
Face. Put my fist in!
Get it off!
Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be! Finally, we get injured!
Where
to, Madonna?
We should go.
Agreed.
Bring me your
there are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100
Watch
to 1.
Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless, but that one's trouble. As you wish, Bella Mia. Ah, sweet Frida. How I have missed you.
Silvio set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
Let's see what you can...
Finally, things get in there!
Come!
Let's see what you can do!
So I've lost sight!
There he is! Get him!
Segment!
Break! Boom!
Let's go.
If you value your life, you'll stand down. Never!
What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them!
Let's go! Don't let him escape!
What fun this will be!
What a mess they've made. Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.